Now, bottom line, will there be a bipartisan agreement on financial reform?
George, I will be stunned if we do not reach a bipartisan agreement. Unfortunately, the winds are blowing. Health care has created momentum. There's a lot of things happening here that don't aid that effort. But at the end of the day, I think we're going to have a solid bipartisan bill, and I'm going to work towards that end.
Thanks for sharing your thoughts with us this morning, Senator.